I wanted to organize this national conference called Days of Truth and Forgiveness to give Guineans a unique and historic opportunity to look each other in the face, eye to eye, and to speak frankly with an open heart this time. It is up to us and us alone to take such an initiative. I am convinced, dear compatriots, that no one, I mean no one, will do it for us.